the jungle listens, the tigress plaintive growls in pain, the great trees hear her breathing shaking, inside her still the new lies wait. These cups could be the last ones ever to freely live and roam and mate. Our grandchild knows the tiger never, or will the dream away? Far in the north, the white bear snuffles, down in her lair, the gleaming snow. She waits for all the life she's making, outside the crashing glaciers grow. These cups could be the last cups ever, to freely live and roam and mate. Our grandchild knows the white bear never, or will the dream away? There in the west, the song thrush warbles. She weaves her nest to hold her clutch. A long wait now to find a partner. The eggs are laid, there are not much. These chicks could be the last ones ever, the last to fly and sing and mate. Our grandchild knows the song thrush never, or will the dream away? Deep in ocean south, the whale sing, a song of birthing fills the seas. Thousands of creatures wait the moment, the solemn birth that they will see. This child could sing the final whale song, the last to make the ocean shake. A grandchild never hears its mystery, or will the dream awake? Here in the center, four directions gather. The path ahead leads up or down. Is this a last bright new world birthing? Is this a waving as we drown? This could be our last true moment, knowing the truth our choices make. A grandchild asked, that was the moment, and did the dream away?